Well, work on the new Terre Haute Police Station expected to start next Monday. That's according to Mayor Duke Bennett. The police department will be moving into the old Trib Star building on 7th Street. Construction expected to take 7 to 8 months. Now, after that move, the police department's current headquarters there on Wabash is going to be demolished and the site repurposed.